The rumpo is a bizarre creature found in Africa and India. The rumpo is described as a cat-like creature with the head of a hare that has human ears, the mane of a horse, the back legs of a bear, and the front legs of a badger. The rumpo is nocturnal and has very odd eating habits, being that it only eats human corpses. However, it won't eat the corpse right away when it finds it. It will circle the corpse a few times to make sure it's safe to eat. Then when it eats it, makes a crooning sound. When the rumpo feels threatened, it can change its skin to match its surroundings, just like a chameleon.